swear there ain't no time for women on a call. It's see the good news. We reached 100 subscribers today, January 5th, 2018. We reached 100 subscribers. But as a milestone for us, it was ruined today. I just lost someone who has always been there for me. Never turn their back on me. For you guys who don't know, I grew up without a father, and I never had a father figure really, besides my grandpa. And I was at the gym today, grinding. He had a massive heart attack and he passed away. I've been crying all day, all night. It's like 2 o'clock in the morning. And I've been fighting tears. I've been crying all. I've cried so much. And I wonder why. Like why God took away someone who meant so much to me. And I don't think I'll ever know the answer why. But I just want to say thank you for the support from the subscribers. And I miss him so much. It gets hard to break me. To be honest, when I tell you guys I was hitting the slope, I hit the slump and I thought I reached rock bottom. And I realized today, I really hit rock bottom. And I miss him so much already. You guys know, I go there every day to make sure that they're okay. So if you guys could just please send a prayer and make sure that he watches over his wife, my grandma, and his kids and daughters, which is one of his daughters is my mom. It would mean a lot to me and my family at this moment. This is not the way I wanted to start off 2018. So, with that being said, I'm going to try to lay down and get some sleep. And I'll see you guys tomorrow, okay? I love you. Thank you. Alright, guys. On another note, my last video has 250 plus views, so that's a new best for me, but all that's kind of overshadowed on my grandfather passing away yesterday, and I have never seen, I don't have much family, and that's close with me, and to see everybody that I consider strong mentally and physically people, to see them all heartbroken and that we are all on our we're all at our weakest point right now. I was talking to some people and a few things that my grandpa stood for was one thing was, no matter how wrong people treat you, always stay true to yourself and don't treat anybody the way you would want to be treated. And two was, making sure that my grandma, is okay, and it has nothing to worry about, which is another thing that hurts, because I love my grandma so much, and I don't know what I can do for her besides just tell her how much I love her. I probably said this before, but my grandpa married my grandma in Berlin. No, it wasn't Berlin, but I know it was Germany. I think it was like Frankfurt or something like that. But married my grandma like 53 years ago. So that's long, and that's like something like I look up to, because if I can find a woman to love me like my grandma loves my grandpa, then I would be very, very blessed. But he was always a positive guy, and he loved what I do. Like, he supported my channel when I first told him, like, hey, like, I'm starting a YouTube channel, Pop. Like, and the first thing he did was, he goes, do you have a camera? I was like, yeah, I have a camera. He's like, no, like, a good camera. I was like, it's not that good, to be honest. Like, the quality was bad. You can vouch for me, because if you go look back at, like, my first videos, they were on an iPhone. They were on my phone. Then I went to a camera, but it was a boo-boo camera. But he got up out of his chair and went and found this camera that I'm using right now. The camera that I'm using right now is because it's from my grandpa. I was with the basketball kids yesterday, and I sat them all down, and I was telling them, like, regardless of this game, man, and regardless of all athletics, like, at the end of the day, it is just a game. Like, go home and be thankful for, you know, the people that love you and care about you and support you day in and day out. And see all the negative in you and still love you in spite of that. I just want... gets off my chest, because I've been crying and crying and crying and crying and crying, and I don't know what else to do. And I don't want to be around anybody, because no one's really, like, there for me like that. Besides, like, my brother. Now my great grandma gets to be with her son again, which makes me happy. And I lost her in 2013. But, I just want to talk to you guys for a little bit. I'm sorry if it's bland. Sorry this isn't what you want. But my grandpa meant so much to me, and I'm gonna do some stuff Monday probably. I'm not gonna do anything then. I'm just gonna probably hang out. Today and not really do anything. Like, I don't even feel motivated to go work out, because yesterday I was working out and that's when it happened. So anyways, thank you guys for the support. Thank you guys for, we reached 102 subscribers today. So I want to say thank you so much for the support, man. Let's get this bigger. And my grandpa wanted me. My grandpa's always taught me, like, don't stop. Like, if you want something, like, grind till you get it. Like, no matter what it takes. And this is what I want. I want people to have somebody to talk to, and I want somebody that knows what it feels like, because there's people out there who are going through the same things as me, and just to show them that that like they're not alone. So that being said, I appreciate you guys. I'll see you guys later, probably Monday. God bless, and go tell everybody that you're surrounded by, your loved ones. Tell them you love them, and tell them life's too short. And promise them that you're gonna make better. You're gonna do better in anything he does. I told my mom, I told my brother, I'm turning my life around 180 degrees, like completely. So, anyways, thank you guys. Appreciate you. Love you. Go share this. Subscribe. If you watch this, subscribe, please. We have like 250 something views, but they're not subscribing. So just subscribe, and I'll catch you guys later, man. Thank you. God bless. I love you. Peace.
No other hoes, we never gotta keep shit on the low, cause baby, I got it.